And hey, Fox 10 News Fugitive Files, 2 for 2 on the week in helping police put a couple of fugitives behind bars. This is Cedric Friesen. Last month, police say Friesen shot up a guy's car in a busy shopping center parking lot. He's accused of shooting into occupied and unoccupied cars. He's in Metro. And on Monday, Bobby Withers was taken to Metro. He's accused of beating a woman with a tree limb.